boy, finally it's Friday. Finally. Oh. What a stressful week for a lot of people. Taxes were due yesterday, and that's behind us, thank goodness. And then we had to say goodbye to two people on idle instead of one. I know, but it's important to keep things in perspective because no matter how bad your week was, at least you didn't have your most embarrassing photo shown on national television.